Four people are hurt when a Baltimore City ambulance flips over after colliding with an MTA mobility van this morning. Happened at Sinclair Lane and Moravia Road around 9. Now, the MTA says the driver and the passenger of the van and two medics in the ambulance were taken to the hospital. Their injuries not life-threatening. An investigation into this crash also continues.